Welcome to the Cabaret of Proper Definition, ladies and gentlemen. We got to define with accurate definition, an accurate description in this narrative that they give us. In the most acute terms are hidden, deep in the lexicon, the adverbs, the nouns, and the grammar usage, and the adjectives. And it's all grouped in this eclectic math language, I can promise you. Now listen, coincidence, you know, casually connected, or a causation, meaning forced to happen. Come on, let's build. Now, is this a coincidence that the first president of this corporation was Uncle Sam? Ulysses S. Grant? Go read it. 1869 to 1877. But we became a corporation under England in 1871. Come on, follow what I'm saying, son. You remember when they bust AB? And then Johnson came in with that Reconstruction? He was a Democrat. That's liberal. And also, United States Code 28-3002-15-ABC. We began to be a Zionist bank corporation under England, 1871. Remember I said it? And we pay tax to death. And then after that, over our dead body, our uncle gets a check for our life's long misery. Meanwhile, back at the ranch, we push, shove, steal, and scratch to bury. You know what I'm saying? Our so-called black brothers and sisters with our last scratch. I know, it's all coincidence. You know, by casually connection or conspiracy. Even though we can plainly see the con that they spiral constantly. Well, at least a small piece do, like the poet. You know what I'm saying? Sip the drinks, people. It's saturated in print. So it's so easy for me to see who the devil really is. All you gotta do is follow the money in your biblical. You know what I'm saying? Ask Matthew, Acts, Timothy, Hebrew. Use the pineal to see it's Israel. He's the sun god. And Amsha Rothschild had five boy childs and sent them to test the Nile with World Bank control on their mind. You hear me? Listen. World Bank, the God of Israel. That's the trilogy. You understand me? Because that's what these people are all about, man. Ask the 56 times the basic instruction before you leave this earth gave you. You know, the Bible. Open up the 4 Genesis. You are not of my male parent. Boom, bam, biff. Excuse me, Cain. Where the hell is your sibling? You understand the poet? And the synagogues, you know, back in the early Christian days, probably before Jesus, were held for trials. Were the Jews on the courts? And also for teaching and for caring for the poor, where they own all the research centers and all the elite schools and Jesuits, Zionists, Ivy League, all synagoguish. You know what I'm saying? One to this day of this word speak, real truth spit, I speak. You know what I'm saying? 3:9 revelations. I'm going to make you kiss their feet. You are from the synagogue of Satan. Now listen to these synonyms of the same name of liberal. Dionysus, Osiris, Liber, Bacchus, Bacchalorian, Dominigratus, Bacteria, Bachelor. Come on, the walk to the master. Go to Ezekiel. People, it's all saturated in the biblical causation. Not coincidence, man. And all this ain't casually connected either. It is what it is when I'm spitting this truth, people. You got to understand. This is not coincidence. Ain't no way in the world all this stuff matches by coincidence. Because coincidence means casually connected. People, this is forced, ritual. Liber, liberal. And Liber, one of his rituals was the mass. I know, coincidence. Welcome to the cabaret of coincidence. Proper definition, people. Proper definition. We got to get the most acute terms that are hidden in this language. It's a math language, people. Add with the poet. Peace, creation, back.